Captain, we're in orbit around Regulus Alpha 16.
Excellent, crewman. Read back my log.
Stardate 42, 21, 56, 85, 93, 12. Board. I might try that new strawberry truffle from the...
Skip ahead, crewman.
Isa. Stardate 67, 73, 23, 98, 52, 7. We have been assigned to recover the lost Venetian artifact from the hostile Spartan homeworld. It is a delicate mission with potential for disaster. We have been sent to handle the crisis as the Union Fleet's flagship.
Very good, crewman. Set a non-standard orbit.
Non-standard, sir?
It's the last thing they'll be expecting.
Well, maybe not the last thing, sir.
Well, fine, fine. But it won't be the first thing they're expecting.
Aye, Captain. That will surprise the blighters.
Right. So, what is the artifact we're looking for?
It's 17,000 years old, made from the last Venetian tree before their homeworld was swallowed by their sun.
Oh, good, good, good. Very well, scan for Venetian artifacts.
Very good, sir. I've discovered one Venetian signature. 17,000 years old, sir.
Excellent. Beam it up.
What?
Let's beam it up. We're done here. We can be home in time for tea.
But, Captain, this adventure is 265 pages long, sir.
Full of intrigue and espionage and diplomacy and an array of exotic set-piece battles, no doubt.
That's what the reviews say, sir.
Yes, yes, sounds great. Now, beam it up and we'll get underway.
But, sir...
What is it, crewman?
Isn't that a bit quick?
That's right. Just pop it in the old transporter beam and we can be in the ship's bar by 2:30.
But won't that end the adventure prematurely?
Are you suggesting we deliberately choose not to use our most efficient tool?
Well, it's just that the GM spent 50 quid on the thing. We could at least try to play it through.
Fine. Are there any atmospheric disturbances blocking our transporters?
No, sir.
Random energy fluctuation, damage to teleportation circuits?
Not as such, sir.
Any battle damage left over from that fight with the 17th Ogron fleet?
No, sir. Or repent, sir. Sorry, sir.
They're not making it very easy for us, are they?
No, sir. They're not making it easy for us to not make it easy, sir.
Agreed, crewman. Okay, we failed to find any valid reason not to use the transporters to end the adventure prematurely. Any suggestions?
The GM is suggesting we make an inspiration roll, sir.
Ah, very well. Roll away, crewman.
74.9, sir.
Ah, very good, crewman. I believe that gives us...
Yes, sir. Semi-sentient alien ooze draining the warp core.
Righto, so I suppose we can't use the transporters.
No, sir. The engineering crew is on it, and they estimate 72 hours until we can use our transporters.
How useful. I'm so glad this worked out in our favour.
Yes, sir. We've succeeded in making the task considerably more difficult.
Fantastic. Oh, well then, let's load up a shuttle and prepare for a dungeon crawl.